Olympic medalist, Order of Friendship recipient, Medal of the Order of Merit for the Motherland recipient, and of many other awards. Russian water polo player, honor of the Republic, and simply a decent man. It's all about him. Hello, Irek. Hello. Are you waiting for the coming university games? Of course, I want to see all this performance as soon as possible. Okay, you are a Universiade ambassador, so can you say that you know absolutely everything about the Universiade? And slightly more? You know, we are constantly organizing meetings, discussing this event, take part in different arrangements, so I hope I know at least enough about the university games. Okay, we will now check it, as we prepared a special challenge for you. So ready? I'm always ready. Okay, let's go. My pleasure. We are at the Moscow Sports Complex. Irek, we have some tricky questions for you, but first, we need to know how fit you are. Oh, I hope I'm in good shape. I hope I won't bring no shame on me and my sport. And I believe my 20 years of practicing sport didn't go in vain. Well, that's really good, because for each wrong answer, you will have to pass a test. And our coach, Natalia, will test you today. Hello, nice to meet you. So, let's start? Okay, let's try. Okay, how many times have the university games been held before? 27th. Okay, when will the games take place? From the 6th till the 7th of July. What is the minimal ticket price? If I'm not mistaken, it's 30 rubles. When and where was the first Universiade held? Oh, I can't answer this question. Okay, bring the test on. Were the university games held in Russia before? Yes, that was in Moscow in 1973. And what place did the Russian team take first? How many sports are included in the program this year? 27. Who won the gold at Shenzhen Universiade in 2011? The Chinese team. And what place did Russia take? Well, it's kind of difficult. I know that we were second in water polo. And in team total also. Okay, the second. And who took the bronze? I guess the USA? No? We are going to another hall now. For more questions and new tests, let's go. When was water polo invented? Actually, there are several versions. So we found out that Irek Zinnurov knows almost everything about the Summer University Games. Come to the sports venues this summer and support our athletes. Make your own contribution to our victory.